So we're gonna start dumbbell snatch, dumbbell squat, push-ups or dips, followed by the window wiper. So the dumbbell snatch first, go ahead. Let's take it away, it's 5 reps on each side. It's a full body explosive movement. You're gonna catch it in the overhead position. Somewhere between a squat and a hinge, you're getting down nice and low. Keeping the core nice and strong. And then goblet squats. Gonna hold it right and right in front of you. Get nice and deep. Depth is what we're looking for. Keeping that chest up high, shoulder blades pinned together. Do not let your knees collapse inwards. Push them out whenever we squat. Very good. Squats will be for 10 reps. After the squats, it's the push-up or the dip, any variation of each that you want. These presses are gonna be for 15 reps. Go ahead. Yeah, getting nice and deep, making sure your elbows are tight. You don't want to flare out too much. Put the work into your shoulder joints. You want all the work to be in your pecs and triceps. And last but not least is the window wipers on the floor. Arms out at a T, legs are gonna be straight and stuck together, going side to side. This one's for 20 total, go ahead. Or 10 each side. Bring them all the way to the floor. All the way to the floor, window wipers. If my window wipers looked like that, I'd have to go into the mechanic. Yeah, there you go. Where are you at? Are you done?
I thought Chelsea was coming.
Ah. It's 10 on each side.
Now we have to move it over again.
No. Now he's got to start over again, yeah. Very nice. Good job. All right, 3 to 5 sets of that, resting as needed in between.